Given the reason why they are not there. But use 3. Is that use 3 surgeons? That is Americas, Porteno, Google. Americas, Porteno, Google. That one is absent. Heading?
Yes, Your Honor.
That is the Vicaris Olivo Obuma. No. That one I believe is not found. The accused number 16. Rapatron, this is one of the.
Clapperton and Nation are the ones who.
Okay, where about accused number 18? 18 Charles.
He's one of those here to be arrested. Okay, the ones here to be arrested are Maricas, that's accused number 3.
Accused number 3 is here?
Yes. John Ogonyo.
Okay.
John Ogonyo, Charles Owino Ogan.
What is accused number? Give me the accused number.
17.
17?
Yes. That's John Ogonyo.
Owinga.
And Charles Owino is accused number 18. And Peter Otieno. Yes. He's 19. Number 20.
Yeah, it indicates that past accused will be able to attend court after like that. The normal case might have been found because there's a new family law. So we mentioned this matter on 27th of November for the trial. So these are the orders. The matter is coming out for the trial today. But it is apparent that there are still outstanding issues to be addressed before the trial, so that the matter can be confirmed as ready for the hearing. There is a proposal or proposed amendment by the prosecution of the time sheet to remove the names of the persons not yet arrested and those who are. The past one, that's the Q7 and the Q16. That is yet to be done. Number 2, attendance of the past accused is not present due to medical issues and a presence at the trial is necessary. The court therefore makes the following orders. That 1, an eyewitness will verify the medical documents presented on behalf of the past accused and a final report in the court by the next mentioned date. Number 2, pre-trial is now adjourned to the 7th of November 2020 to enable the prosecution to deal with the issues identified first. We will come for trial on 27th.
You're a police at 9 o'clock?
Yes, at 9.
9 o'clock. Because my colleague has a 9 o'clock.
I have a
question
at 9 o'clock. You can commence at 9.